the entrance. She has quickly grown in popularity.
Yeah, and quickly earned success too, Michael. Shotzi's a former NXT Tag Team Champion and nearly defeated Ronda Rousey for the SmackDown Women's title.
WrestleMania royalty.
That's right. Her father competed at WrestleMania 2, and she has continued that legacy.
We've seen Natalya compete for singles and tag titles at WrestleMania, so she is definitely poised to handle the pressure.
She mastered the sharpshooter in the Heart Dungeon, and she's looking to unleash it tonight.
Natalya's got tremendous power and aggression.
Time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
And from Shamal, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Well, if you look up power hungry in the dictionary, I'm pretty sure you'll see Sonya Deville's picture.
All you need to know, Byron, is Sonya is here to take what she deserves and take it forcefully. Striker with a very extensive mixed martial arts background.
Yeah, Sonya Deville never pulls her punches, but does like to pull strings behind the scenes.
That's been a recipe for success for her at times, though.
Tonight, Raquel Rodriguez, a massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez.
Think about the incredible resume of Raquel Rodriguez. In her first 3 years, she's been an NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT Women's Champion, and a WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Look at the spectacular physique of this one. A back so big, you can drive your car up to it and watch a movie on it.
Gotta find out what her workout plan is like.
Harder than yours, Saxton. Harder than yours. Here's a woman who lives to fight.
From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
We used to wonder if Liv Morgan could ever reach her potential. Well, she has done that and more. Yeah, who will ever forget when Liv Morgan won the Money in the Bank contract and managed to successfully cash it in on Ronda Rousey to win the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Facing off, but there will only be one winner. Everyone competing.
You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
The spy. Look at the spy. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. She breaks the ref's count.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Feeling the hurt here.
gotta hurt.
DDT!
Gets put into the barricade.
Taking out the arm, great strategy. And that was an efficient form of offense for that move.
Even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.